Hello, I am Emperor Akbar, and you will be following me around as I tell you about my daily life. I usually start my day with getting bathed, but I do not think you're allowed to record that, so you will start off with eating breakfast. Today, I've asked for a vegan dish called peach tea. I tend to have periods of time in which I do not eat meat. It is a good practice in terms of health and nutrition. After eating, I usually meet with my advisor, Baryam Khan. You spoke to him before, right? He is also the chief in command of my army, so we usually discuss any threats or hardships that we might be encountering soon. Baryam also helps me prepare for all my political events to make sure that I am representing my empire in the best possible way. He has worked for my father and grandfather, so I trust his opinion over everyone else's. We will be here for a few hours, so please wait out here. You are welcome to ask our chef to make you something or explore our gardens and library.
Okay.
I apologize for keeping you waiting for so long, but we are having a discussion about my younger brother, Mirza Hakim. He continues to have a different opinion on everything and thinks he's entitled to my land. He even tried to invade us once, which made me think about letting my guards handle him. But I realized that I could not hurt my brother, even if our opinions differ. Our differing opinions has gotten him quite a few more followers, so there is that at least. We just have a normal sibling rivalry, in my opinion. The older ones get more, and the younger one complains about what they have. Anyways, let us go to the training grounds to see if any of our soldiers are working out. Our soldiers are some of the best in the world. The Mughal military power has been strong for many years due to my ancestors and their incredible leadership that led us to obtaining a lot of land.
Pew, pew, pew.
Oh look, there's someone training right now. I usually do not disturb them, so let us watch them from a distance. Meditating so they can physically and mentally stay at peace. This practice is important because we are so vicious in battle. We need to be able to balance our violence with calmness when we are at home. Our standing. Army is treated well since they're an outstanding factor in the way we obtain new lands. My personal army, Ahidus, is taken care of with the utmost care and are compensated greatly for their achievements. Our military standing has always been important to us Mughals. It seems like it is time for dinner. Tonight we're having kebabs. Would you like to join us? Well, thank you for coming, and I hope you have a safe journey home.
Fit check. This is pretty accurate. Mughals did not like to show skin. They're very modest. So this is what modern day they would wear. I am Mirza Hakim, the ruler of Kabul, and today I will be walking you through the day with me. I started my day with a bath that my servants ran, and they also helped me clean myself. After bathing, I had a buffet-style breakfast of my current favorite foods. Important to me to have many people around me to record my rule so that my legacy can be left behind. I have commissioned many artworks that represent my culture to show others what I believe in and how I think that the world should be ruled. Trusted secretary helped me write a book about myself. That's the book. Written works that criticize the teaching of my brother Akbar. Brother and I do not have a particularly good relationship. When our father died, Akbar got a huge place to rule, and I just got a small place. It's just completely unfair. Fighting over the land ever since we got the news. Okay. This rift between us has led to many of Akbar's haters coming to me and complaining about his rule. Therefore, we have corroborated and made my ruling even better for my followers. Us has led to many of Akbar's haters coming to me and asking me to try to invade and take over my brother's land. Talking about this makes me need a drink. Would you like one as well? Should camera know. This is my white claw of the day. Shots. Period. So where were we? I did try to invade my brother's land, but it didn't work out because of the amount of land he had and how big his army was. So I decided to make sure that my teachings were cemented into my followers so that... You shut up.
So you're right. Okay. You should not edit that out.
Were cemented into the community that I have ruled for many years. Enough about a little sibling. Rivalry. I can go over a bit of my beliefs if you will. I believe that Islam is the religion that all my followers should be devoted to. Hinduism and Christianity are not welcome in my realm. Excuse me. I personally think that all other religions are not as structurally sound as Islam, which is why my subjects will not be practicing any other religions. This book.
I thought I was walking in the aisle. I'm so sorry. I thought you needed to.
While we are talking about religion, I invite you to visit our library when you are done. We have many books and artworks that expand on Islam and show you the greatness of it. This book, if you are interested, I recommend this book to start out with. Edit this, future Elijah. Okay. While I do like educating myself on my religion and artwork, my favorite thing to do is make Kabul more powerful. I have been slowly reaching my goal in making Kabul the most powerful city by working with the Naqshbandi, Khawaja Naqshbandi, as my prime minister, and soon after had him marry my sister. To show our gratitude. We are doing great with agriculture. Politically, we are becoming stronger since our opinions are shared by those who surround us. Next page. Oh, and that is my big brother Akbar. He's always visiting without letting us know in advance. He's a bit of an ass, so I would not bother him. He really is an ass. The actor is too. Arden, if you need anything else.
Hello, I am Byram Khan, regent of the court of Akbar. My duties include commander-in-chief of the Mughal Empire, guardian and mentor of Akbar. Though I was the guardian of Akbar as he was getting ready to lead on his own, I am now just his advisor when he needs help and am loyal to my emperor, Akbar. I usually start my day by eating breakfast and vegetables from Akbar's garden. His garden has various vegetables that are ready for picking and smell delicious. Today I will be having panch mel dal, which is a vegan dish that our cooks have made that has a mix of lots of different lentils in it.
Yummy!
Yeah. It is one of the most delicious dishes that they make. After eating, I usually meet with Akbar to go over our plans for any upcoming battles or political discussions. While discussing how we would like to get where we need to get and obtain whatever we are looking for, we also catch up on whatever Emperor Akbar would like to talk about. Emperor Akbar, please bow greatly and kiss the ground.
Okay, Pia, hold it for her.
Oh, wait, you have a line, I think.
No way.
You may stand. That's what you're supposed to say. Yes.
At the top
of the page, Perla!
Oh, you're so
it
short.
It is time to discuss our plans. Please wait in the tea room.
This is my tea room. Oh, sorry.
Once we are done preparing everything we need, once we are done preparing everything we need, I usually go for another meal and go over the plans again to make sure that it will all go well. Sometimes I will go to the library to research battle techniques of our past commanders to see if I can use any of their techniques to better our methods. Since I have worked under three emperors, I am heavily knowledgeable on battle techniques, but I'm not opposed to looking for better options. Grass now.
That was a long walk.
I usually take a break in the garden with my wife around this time. If you will follow me, I will show you her favorite flowers. I'm not walking. Okay.
Beautiful.
Aren't they beautiful? Oh, that is my wife in the distance. Can you see her? She is lovely and tends to the garden when she pleases. Oh wow, look at the time. Oh wow, look at the time. It is time for me to pray. Will you be joining me?
Yes!
It is especially important for us to dress modestly, especially when praying, which is why... which is why I will be changing into a loose outfit. If you identify as a woman, you should also put on a head covering while praying.
That's your head covering?
This is the room that we pray in.
Wow, beautiful.
The camera.
Huh?
We will continue the video after this.
Leaving. Cut.
Is it leaving? No. Now that we are done praying, it is time to have a meal with my family. Today we will be having kofta, paratha, and biryani. This dish is very filling and provides us with lots of nutrients to end our long day.
Beautiful.